Hi, my name is Koziema Kubo. I'm the Business Development Director for West Africa at Shell Foundation. We're a clean energy investor focused on enabling people to increase their income sustainably through the use of clean energy. Social entrepreneurs can find investors and founders by focusing on their power storytelling. So one of the best things about social entrepreneurship is that you're working for people and to improve their lives. So understanding the impact that you're having, understanding your mission, understanding the lives of the people that you are working to serve, and telling those stories either through blogs, through videos and narratives, harnessing power, content creation is a great important thing. Also networking. Your network is one of the most powerful assets that you have. Most investors have demanded focuses, and they're focusing either on clean energy or healthcare or education. Their communities are our borders, right? So finding a community, whether it's on Twitter or it's on LinkedIn, on the Slack, there's, and finding, joining the community and telling the story about your work, being out there and putting the impact that you have in the mission, like a company is working towards. And selling yourself, talking about your work for the people that you're working for. That's one of the most important things that founders can focus on to attract investors and position themselves for thought leadership and as comes first in the fields that they're building a business.